chocolate factory, Willy Wonka factory, Tycoon thing. We are back.
You said that really well, just so you know.
That's because I couldn't remember which one it was. It was Willy Wonka. Today, we are playing Donut Factory Tycoon.
Ooh, I like it.
Alright, you're gonna like losing because this is my jam, Jen. I'm just telling you right now.
So rude.
Rude? I'm just confident in my success. Today it says Donut Factory Tycoon.
No, that's because you just kill me over and over again and you're cheating.
I've never cheated once in this game. Time to change things up. You must drink the best donut in the world. And of course, you need to mass produce it. Use your money to upgrade your factory, but watch out for your enemy across the street. Any player can steal all your money from your collection pot.
They implemented that? Oh no!
You shouldn't have said anything, Jen. You shouldn't have said anything. However, if you die, you lose half of your money you have on you to the other player.
Oh, this is gonna be terrible.
Okay, first one is the first to read, is the winner place mark. Oh god, and
I
love it.
The sad thing is that I actually came up with this awful rule.
I know you did. You guys definitely smash the subscribe button and smash the like button as well for more epicness. Okay, here we go.
Alright, and we're starting with a chocolate bat, okay.
Don't forget to ring the bell, guys. There's videos coming out every single day on this channel.
Okay, how do we get this started now?
No, that's not how. How do we start? I don't know how to play.
I don't know. I can never figure out how to start this.
Once you figure it out,
what do we do?
Okay,
I turned on production.
Me too, same time. Okay, we're tied up. Employee, $0. Okay, bottom. I'm gonna probably have to come over because I need $2,000 so much, Jen.
You already have